Good morning, I'm Lily.
And I'm Sophie. Happy Staff Appreciation Week.
Today's date is Monday, February 11th, 2013.
The weather today will be a high of 58 and a low of 55 with rainy skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the National Anthem. Next, we'll pause for a moment of silent reflection. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to our interviewers, Mo and Brianna, and our special guest, Ms. Paymol.
Hi, I'm Mo.
And I'm Brianna, and this is our special guest, Ms. Paymol.
Good morning.
Hi.
A little enthusiasm in your Monday morning. Good morning. Let's all say it. Happy Teacher Staff Appreciation Day.
Happy Staff.
That's right. We've got some goodies in the workroom for the teachers and staff. I'm not sure which grade level was in charge of it, but I'm sure there's some good stuff in there, so you better get it before it's gone. All right, what's for lunch?
Our lunch for today is cheese sticks with marinara sauce, breaded chicken sandwich, grabbed rice, grilled chicken salad, sweet potato fries, seasoned green beans, garden salad, ranch dressing, fresh fruit, and a can of sorted fruit.
Okay. Sounds yummy to me. Sounds good, especially on this yucky day. I think it's supposed to be the same temperature all day long. Just kind of, Okay. I know you've got the bit more. Okay. What's our wondrous word today?
Lingered.
What do you think lingered might mean? You don't? Have you heard of the word lingered?
No.
You haven't heard of the word lingered? Oh, come on. All right, well, let's see. Read the sentence. Maybe it'll come to you. This came from Jocelyn, Sebastian, Taylor, and Gabrielle, and Ms. Strengths, or Gabriel. in Ms. Strength's class, and the word was lingered. And it was in a book called Bobby versus the Girls. Bobby's eyes lingered on the picture. What do you think now?
Stared.
I don't know, we'll see. He looked at the picture, that's what they're thinking. Well, he definitely was looking at the picture. But linger means to be slow in parting or in quitting something. So you kind of lingered, let's see if they have a, fans lingered outside the door. They hung around for a long time, like after a sporting event and you want to get autographs or something of the special athletes, then you can linger around. You stick around a little bit longer than you normally would. And that's what linger means. You kind of hang on there a little bit longer to remain existent, although often waning in strength, importance, or influence. Lingering doubts is an example of that. To be slow to act. So if you're slow in doing something, you're lingering. So that was a good word. You stumped them. Okay, I think that's all I had you put it down. Thank you. Thank you very much, and I hope you all have an awesome Monday. It was nice seeing the smiles this morning coming out of carpool. Keep it up.
Now back to our anchors, Lily and Sophie.
Have a great Gator Day.
Bye.
See you later, alligator.
Well, I saw my baby walking. She told me, nearly made me lose my head. When I thought of what she told me, nearly made me lose my head. But the next time that I saw her, reminded her of what she said. See you later, alligator. Wait a minute, dear. I know you mean it just for play.